in some lone valley, in some sad, lonesome place, where the wild birds who warble their notes to increase. Farewell, pretty Saro, but I dream of pretty Saro wherever I go. Well, my love, she won't have me, and so I understand. She wants a freeholder who owns a house and land, and I cannot maintain her with silver and gold and all of the fine things that a big house can hold. If I were a poet and could write a fine hand, I'd write my love a letter she'd understand, and I'd write it by the river where the waters overflow. Pretty Saro,